everyone. Welcome back. 7 days to die. Random gen death.
That's exactly what it is.
I've died 4 times already, you guys.
I think I've died 4 times.
My health wellness is at 65.
65.
Okay. All right. You guys, listen. This episode, we're going back to town.
Oh, my gosh.
We're going to take the road.
The road. Hold on. Let me just check something quickly.
Okay.
Because I died a whole bunch of times. Remember?
Yeah, if you click on character, it'll say
lives lost, 4. It's a huge... Okay, well, it doesn't matter. Let's go that way. Stay on the road, and we'll go in. It's monstrous, though.
Yours is?
No, the town looks monstrous.
Oh, I've never seen your deaths were monstrous.
Monstrous. What's my character? My wellness is at 77.
Oh, wow. I'm at 65.
But that's delicious.
Delicious, man.
All right, here we go.
Here.
Are you walking with one of the iron clubs?
Yeah. I had to use some metal strips to repair. Oh, I thought that was an animal. All right, I can start to see the town, or at least the zone, you know?
Yeah.
We're going to go in from the road this time, you guys.
Can we go slowly? Let's not run in, because I don't want to run into any dogs and stuff.
We're hunted right here.
We're sensed. Yeah. Something.
Probably a creepy crawly.
What about this? Undetected.
All right, we're good.
All right.
I think they're scared of us.
I really don't want to come across the dogs, dude. I don't either.
I don't have enough stamina to run away from them.
Stamina! All right. This isn't really the town, though, is it?
Well, no, this is how you get to the town, though. It's the road. I just heard a cat. Is that your cat?
Yeah, I think he's going to barf on my carpet, to be honest.
Nice. All right, there's some building. Oh, wait.
What?
There's a store. There's a store right there, dude.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Crouch.
Undetected.
Let's cut straight across towards the store. Keep an eye out for dogs.
Are we doing this slow and systematically?
We're doing this slow.
You got a crossbow?
I got a crossbow. I will get murdered instantly.
Yeah, dude, our wellness is already so low, we cannot afford to go any lower. How low can you go?
Just tell me it's a Barnes & Noble, dude. We can get a book for a forge. Get a book for a forge.
Okay. Cop to the left. We gotta swing wide this way, dude.
Alright.
You're gonna get barfy on you over there.
Oh, I see him. He's a big boy.
Yeah.
Dude, Barnes & Noble.
Tell me you're not sense.
No, I'm still undetected.
Oh no, dude! There's a lot of them
out there.
All right. Oh man, this is not good. Are we gonna be able to make it in there?
I don't think so. We have to chop our way in usually.
Jeez, you make enough noise.
What? I got a mining helmet.
Dude.
Oh yeah. Hey, I got. You have a helmet.
I hear something. We don't
need this cloth armor there. Gunpowder. Did that make noise?
Well, you sound noisy.
Where's that cop go? He was over there. I don't see him.
I can hear him. I can hear him on the other side. I'm following you, so if we get exposed, it's on you.
I'm going to take a shot.
No, don't take the shot. Now we're sensed.
It's okay. Not anymore, friend. Undetected.
Nice.
Got the old 2x sneak damage on her. Nothing. Infected lady.
Okay, all right.
There's our store, dude. That's the store of delicious recipes.
So if we get a house, we want to be closer to this town, right?
Yeah, because we can... the loot will respawn in a couple of days, and you can revisit... Alright, I'm going to have to...
In the Barnes & Noble?
Yeah.
This is going to be noisy.
All right, I'm going to break windows. It's the quickest way in.
All right.
Keep a lookout behind us.
I'm watching.
It was the quickest way in.
Yeah. Get it. Come on. Mm-mm. Undetected, dude.
Give me a real axe.
Go.
All right. Start looking for books. If you find the Forge Ahead book, it's the black covered book.
Yeah.
Let me know.
I'll give it to you. I'll get it to you.
What? Dude, the Born and Noble is the so good early on because you need
I'm
this
I'm checking the fridge. Get the fridge. What? Nothing in the fridge, dude. What about the cooler? Two beers, dude. Cheers.
Cheers, mate. All right, you guys, I'm back. I had NVIDIA thing pop up, and it crashed my recording software, and I had to back out. Forge ahead. Dude, I found a forge ahead.
Is that what we want? What's home maintenance book?
Yeah, you want to read all that stuff. Home maintenance is like different things we can build for the houses.
Okay.
So what we'll do is whatever books you get, just read them. I'll read all the ones I get, whatever duplicates we'll give to each other. Yeah.
We'll swapsies.
Swapsie. Oh, I got another forge ahead, dude. Nice.
I have a forge ahead already, too.
Oh, good.
Right there. Oh, jeez. Please say we're not going to get detected.
They don't know we're in here stealing this books.
This has actually been really good for us.
I like it so far.
Do-do-do. Nothing in that one. Nothing to see here. I think I read that book. The boring.
The bookstore's delicious. Actually, the books ahead, are. Dude. You know what? This is in an update. The books are stacking. They never stacked before.
Oh,
dude, really? Nice update. See, I told you guys, 7 days. They always doing good updates, man. So you can see what you have and what you're gonna read. They never stacked before.
That's good. Untouched. Another forge ahead, jeez.
Forge ahead.
Leather tanning. I already got that one, I think. You know what?
I'm going to check the offices.
No. I'm going to read these things right now.
I think you should.
All recipes already. What?
You may have one. You know, we read, what, pistols and something else. All right, so I need to read one urban combat book. Need to read one ammo nation. One pistol book.
Unlocked 9mm.
A leather tan.
Here's a 9mm. That was a second one. Are you making that noise?
It's when you read it, yeah.
10mm.
Did I read the... Oh, I read pistols already. That's right. Leather tanning, please. Hunting knife, please. And reloading weekly, please.
Home maintenance. All right,
this
one.
This is good, you guys. We're actually gaining some ground here.
So much knowledge.
Knowledge is power.
Right.
Forge ahead. Home maintenance essentials.
Well, I already have a ton of those.
Oh, that's good. We can make a forge now. That means we can make better weapons.
Boing.
I've got all my books read, and I can probably read off the ones I have, and if you have it, then I won't give it to you.
Okay, hold on. Let me take a look here, because I think I got duplicates.
You were eating that book.
I got all sorts of duplicates here.
I'm pretty sure you just ate a book. Not gonna
lie. Is it the same one? Claw hammer? You already got that one?
No.
Oh, well, here. That's a claw hammer one right there, I believe.
Claw hammer. Where'd it go? Hunting knife, leather tanning, pistol book, ammunition. Well,
it was a home maintenance, a blue one.
Oh, yeah. No, you got to look at the name, just the name of the book, home maintenance book. Yeah, I've got tool and hammer for repairing structures, that one.
Yeah, isn't it? Don't you got to, like, aren't they separate or anything? Oh, I already got
them. No, all home maintenance books are the same.
Get rid of that. Reloading. Get rid of that. Leather, pistol, reloading, hunting knife.
Yeah.
Reloading, pistol book.
Yep.
That's it.
That's all I got.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I had the
home maintenance, reloading, urban combat. You didn't read that one off.
No. I might have already used it, but let me try it. I'm gonna get rid of these books. Don't go near me, though. I'm chucking books for days.
Oh, okay.
All right, you gotta.
Right there, read that bad boy. Urban combat. All right, I'm gonna put. And you already got forge ahead.
Oh, yep.
Urban combat sounds good. What is that one? Learn to stay alive in close quarters using a shotgun. Jam.
Shotgun time in the city. All right,
I cleared out my books. There should be a. Oh, it's locked. There might be a Might be something back in here.
You want to check it? Before you wreck it?
Let's see if I can chop it down. No locked door can stop me!
Do, 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 do.
Let me in the door! My thing is still showing I'm unlocking stuff.
It's still showing you unlocking stuff?
Yeah.
I got a jar. Jar time.
Neener, neener.
Jar time in the city.
I'm trying to get in there. Is there anything in there?
I don't know.
It's a desk.
Oh, Jesus.
We
won't
be able to get through that. We're going to have to, you know what we need to do? We
Find
need to forge pickaxes now.
Oh, yeah, yeah. All right?
Now, if we, but we need more scrap. I think we only have eight scrap. We can break.
We're not done with this town, dude. I got a lot of space here.
No, I know, but if we can, this sign is bugging. Oh, you got the beers?
Yeah,
I might
you
need
want a beer?
Beer, yeah.
All right.
Beer's good.
Beer time. What's your wellness at? I'm at 78.
Oh, I haven't gone up.
Oh.
How'd you go up? What'd you do, man? Just eating?
I ate. I think when you eat it, brings it up. Hold on. Maybe only when you need it, because it's not showing me. It was telling me, like, hey, plus one wellness.
Yeah,
Eat this, you're going to feel real... Ew! Cooking pot! Oh, we already had one of those.
That's
we?
Good, though. No, that's good for scrap iron.
Oh.
You can break it down. Give me a beer.
Oh, yeah.
Give me a beer. Ooh, look at that.
Dude, have a beer, man. Cheers!
Jar of beer. All right, I've got... Break this down.
Jar of beer. Like, of we got moonshine. Moonshine!
I got some vitamins.
You never know when you're going to need those.
I'm gonna drink some water. See if I can keep this up higher if that increases wellness. Nope. All right, so we need to find some scrap.
Scrap like metal.
You have that pot?
Yep.
Let me see it.
There you go. And I got a piece of an empty can.
You need two empty cans.
Oh, okay, well, I gave it to you anyway. Grab it.
That only gave me two. That's weird. All right, got it. All right, let's go outside. Oh, boy. Hey, we could put a leather sofa in our thing.
Yep.
This one's untouched.
Not even worried about it.
I read that one.
You want me to bring this painting with us?
It's yeah, I like paintings. They're delish.
It's at the lake house.
Oh, the lake house painting is good. Okay, there's a guy over to the left. See if the map is going to tell us anything. Nope, not yet. We haven't... Oh, there's a guy right there.
I see. I'm way far south on this map here. It's huge. Like, where I spawned. Remember when I was dying?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Sense.
Yeah, we're in it to win it right now, friend. What do you want to do?
Hunted. Oh, Jesus.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. I don't want to die. I don't want to lose. Oh, dogs! Oh, Jesus Christ!
I'm not thirsty,
dude. I'm bleeding.
Bandage. If you're thirsty, drink your beer.
I can. I'm not thirsty.
I know. I'm not either. I shouldn't have drank. Oh, there's a stag over here.
Dude, the stupid dog's gonna be on me though.
Oh, he's right. Oh my gosh, he's right here. Let's try and kill him. Because we got to get this stag here.
Oh,
nice.
Oh my god, I hate dogs, dude.
Dude, they like you.
Just in the game, not in real life, people. Just saying.
People.
Oh my gosh. I did not want to die again. You know what I mean? Like, come on.
For sure. I think we might be able to break these, but I don't remember if you can get iron from them anymore. If you use your axe on these, it should break.
Alright. What is that? No. Oh, there we go.
Keep going. Come on! Give us some iron!
You hear it? Ting-ting. Ting-ting. What was that?
I just collected some stuff.
Oh, it's like that was a weird noise. Anything?
I think
did you get anything?
It was all stone. Oh, we got 16 iron fragments. All right, we need to chop some more rocks.
Rock time.
Because then we can get picks, and we can go get...
My axe is almost done-ski, so...
All right.
FYI. It's a well-marbled one.
It's like Savage Lands.
Oh, here we go. Come on. Hurry up.
Whistle while you work. Whistle while you work.
All right, let's get out.
Oh, let's go. Big boy. Yeah. Here's our house.
Come on, mine.
We need to build better defenses for our house, too, like an iron door.
We're not actually super far from that town, though.
No, that's why this is a... We can build a house here if we want, but yeah, we got to really search around because, you know, find other things. Oh, there's a maybe short iron pipe right here. I don't know if we got this.
Really, really, really would like to get some aloe, though. We need to explore and potentially...
Find a desert?
Yeah.
All right,
yeah.
I'm going to make a forge. I think we should start using this outer room here maybe a little bit, huh?
In the front?
Yeah. I think so.
And not be so scared?
Well, I mean, it's like in the back there.
Oh, in here you mean?
Yeah. Forge time.
Hey, I got four iron fragments.
Good.
I'm going to put them on the ground for you. Did that work? Yep, they're right in front.
We're probably going to need to get some clay so I can make some molds, too.
Don't tell me what to do.
We get that at the riverbank. Riverbank.
Oh, I'm going to need a new axe, too.
Forge time.
Can of chili. Oh, did you hear that?
You might have dysentery. Let's see. We need to get some. We need to get some clay, so I can make molds. In the meantime,
crafting.
I will cook some. Oh, I don't have enough water. Do we have any more? Make some glass jars.
Stone.
Put that in there. Short iron pipes.
I'm gonna have to get
a little bit of stuff.
Are you gonna make picks for us?
We need to get clay first.
How do I get clay, though? Do I use
riverbank
just an axe?
Yeah, you can just hit it with, you know, probably with the axe.
Do I have to be, like, right in the water or something?
No, you look for, I think it's, like, orangish color.
Oh, okay. Right? Like, even in this? Oh, no, this is a lake, though. It wouldn't be
no,
here.
No, I think it's going to be by the river.
Do we have a, where's the river?
Where we just came
the river
from?
There. Okay, yeah. Gotcha.
Iron fragments. Put that right there.
I gotta make another axe.
Axe please. No question. Keep the small stones. No more bones. Neener. Take that out of there. Put this in here. All right, you ready to go search for some clay?
Nope. I will be in a second. I just want to make a quick axe here.
Oh, yeah.
Right, so I got those. How do I make it?
I think our closest one will probably be right here along this riverbank. This could be clay. This could be clay. This could be clay.
Clay time. And done.
I hope. Well, let me double check before we run all the way over there. We don't need a shovel.
Oh. Well, how do we make a shovel? Can we make one?
I think we need
iron. Oh, you need iron. Dang it.
Okay, it works. All right, we'll go straight back down the road.
The Rowed.
If you look on your map, there's some spots that look like they might be clay.
All maybe. I know is I'm not a fan of the zombie dogs.
Not too fond of the zombie dogs.
I'm not fond of it.
Drink some water. See if maybe it can get some wellness back.
Food when you got it. Food when you can, friend.
Oh, well, health and stamina by one. Nice.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, let's branch off to the left over here a little bit. I thought I saw a dark spot on the map.
Oh, might be some like clay. In your underwear.
What?
Poop.
Clay. Oh, right there, clay. Poop. Big time.
Oh, nice, dude.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, that's a pretty good mound right
there. You can
totally
see it on the map, too. We need, like, 5 to start with.
Okay.
That's one clay.
Oh, my God. That's all for just one piece?
Yeah. It's like if you have a shovel, it's almost instantaneous. It's just we got to get the forge going to make tools, and we've got the forge now. Ooh, I'm down inside a hole. Protection time.
You're in a hole down by the river.
Get to your hole.
I'm on there.
I have...
Why do I...
Hear, I have 3 clay right now.
I hear a bad guy, like, somewhat close.
Yep. Yeah, he's right here.
Oh, shoot. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Got him.
Oh, dang it. Okay, that worked.
The hip fire, not so good, in this.
Oh, really?
It's like, off for some reason.
There we go.
I thought it was good, because I like hip firing with the guns.
I got 3 clay. How much more
do we... I got 3. I'm going to get 1 more.
I got 4 now.
Okay. I think if we get 10, that'll be able to make 2 different molds.
Okay, okay.
We can start making bullets. Bullet molds. Oh, I need that shovel. I need the right tools.
Boom. Doom.
Look at you with that thing, man. You are a monster. Swinging the axe to your face. Oh, there we go.
You should have just poured some chocolate
sauce. I've got
sauce
5.
I would
5?
Eat my way to the...
You got 5?
I've got 6.
All right, let's do this. Back to the house. Back to the
house. Back to the house. And you're to blame.
What? I'm going to eat some more food, see if I can wellness it.
I'll be... Here, hold on. Here, you take this. I'm going to hit some rocks.
Roger that. All right, good.
Maybe try and get us some more iron fragments.
That would be good, my friend.
I know you're making pickaxes, but at least this might be like...
Yeah, I'm also going to try and make a better club for us, right, for melee?
Yeah, yeah.
The barbed, the spiked club or something. I'll look at the damage on them, see which one's better.
Come on, Mr. Stone, give me some iron fragments. I like iron fragments, I'll tell you that much. All right.
Clay, lump of clay, that's what we need to make. There we go.
Lump of poo.
Oh, I was wrong.
What? What?
That 11 clay that we just got?
Yeah.
Is making 99 clay balls.
Oh, is that more than what we needed?
Yeah, we needed 5.
Oh. Hey, whatever, we got lots.
Apparently we've got 99 clay balls. What's up with your
balls.
Clay? What's up with your
99
clay balls?
Clay balls.
All right, so
but
now
you don't have one.
I need to make
no ball. And you don't. You're a chick. You don't actually have any balls.
What?
That's not I'm nice. Saying. Dude, it's not nice. I hope you don't.
Iron mold, please.
That means you're either a tranny or a You had surgery.
Why are we talking about me in such angry connotation?
You're not. I'm just saying.
Brass.
Well, it's not angry. It's what some people choose in life. Not moi.
Lead.
I'm working on the stone here. There we go. Anything?
Not a lead bowl? Oh.
Not a lead bowl.
What do you want a lead bowl for? All right, I made 3 molds already, dude.
Sweet Penelope pie.
All right, well, we want.
All right, you know what?
Iron ingot mold, please. Neener, neener,
neener, neener, neener. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I just sink that right into your noggin? I got 25 iron fragments so
That's
far.
That's good, 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 good stuff. All right, so I need storage. Put one of these. I always put one of these next to the forge. That way we have a place to store our goods.
Oh, yeah.
Get the storage going. There we go.
Come on.
Now
right
here we want those and those.
We are
cooking with Crisco.
All right, I got 31 iron fragments.
Nice, I'm gonna that's going to be good.
That's going to be a good one. Yeah, oh, put any animals out here that want a crossbow?
Yeah. Crossbow.
Crossbow in your hand. Animals.
Hunt for food. I should cook this. Oh, I need to cook. I need water to cook it, though. I'll cook this first.
Ooh, thanks for reminding me. I've got some glass jars to fill up before I go in.
Oops, what did I just do? I just kicked it out. There we go. Cook that. Right.
Dude, I can hear you cooking a storm.
I am cooking like it's my job, man.
Like your Betty Crocker.
Short iron pipes, cans. Put these in there. That should be good. I think we're finally gaining some ground now.
Yeah, it was rough for a while
finally
there.
Finally gaining ground. All right, paper goes in there. Keep the sticks, the feathers, and the stones. The rolling stones.
All right, murky water. Right. Have you got stuff on the fire?
Yeah, I have water going right now.
Okay, I won't touch it. You said it glitches it, though.
Well, it seems to, for some reason.
Here. Iron fragments.
Okay.
Iron fragments.
Man, that only made two.
What only made two?
The 25 fragments that I had.
Yeah.
Made two ingots.
Wow, we need way more. We gotta get a pick then, dude. It makes those rocks. It chops.
Well, we just make
so
one pickup, right?
Yeah.
And then we can go to the cliff sides and get the big stuff, right? The ore,
yeah,
iron ore. When it's ore, it yields you way more. We should look at building a couple of doors, though. You want
to
do that?
Here?
Do you have any wood on you?
No, I put the wood in here.
All right, secure metal or secure wood doors. We could have two of them, one right here and one downstairs. At least we would hear them.
Shoot,
coming,
I thought
you
put
know?
The wood in here.
I think
no, you must. You grabbed it.
You
all.
Can. Here, I get some.
Do you want me to go chop some wood?
No,
or?
Here. I just put some in that chest right there. Grab it out and make two secure wood doors.
Two secure.
And you can put one right here and one downstairs at the front. Jam. All right, you guys. We're gonna continue crafting up a little bit here, and we'll see you guys next episode.
Later.
Make sure you're subscribed to our new real life adventure channel, Can We Survive? As we explore and experience the dangers and excitement of bushcraft and survival. Click the logo now or see the description for links.